गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू योर मैथ्स ऑनलाइन क्लास. नाउ टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन द एक्सरसाइज 4.3. इन दिस देयर आर वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स रिलेटेड टू मल्टीप्लिकेशन. नाउ सी द फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम. रविंद्र सेव्स रुपीज 560 पर मंथ. हाउ मच मनी विल ही सेव इन वन ईयर. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ सेव? बचत. कितना वो बचाता है हर महीने? रुपीज 560. हाउ मच मनी विल ही सेव इन वन ईयर? सो what is total savings in one year? So how you have to write the steps? First of all, saving in 1 month rupees 560. This is given to you. Saving in 1 year. 1 year means 12 months. So you have to multiply rupees 560 by 12. Because for more you have to multiply. For finding the more values you have to multiply. So 560 multiply 12 means you will multiply 56 into 12. Zero you will write afterwards. Now 2 6 are 12, 1 is carry, 2 5s are 10, 11, then 1 6 are 6, 1 5s are 5. Then you will add both these, 672. Now the answer is rupees 6720, because 0 comes here in this. So it becomes rupees 6720. So what is the total saving of Ravindra in 1 year? Rupees 6720. Now see one more problem. How many minutes are there in February 2000? February 2000. First of all, students, you know there are 28 days in February. And you also know what is a leap year. Leap year comes after every 4 years. And in a leap year, there are 366 days. One day is increased. And that increased day is included in the month of February. It means in a leap year, in the month of February, there are 29 days. So, number of days in February 2029, because 2000 is a leap year. Why it is a leap year? For finding whether the year is a leap or not, we have to divide that year by 4. 2000 is totally divisible by 4. It means 2000 is a leap year. Now, minutes in one day. There are 24 hours in one day. And in 1 hour, there are 60 minutes. So, total minutes in one day means 24 multiply 60 means 1440 minutes are there in one day. We have to find out minutes in 29 days in the month of February. So we have to multiply with this by 29. Multiplication you know how to do. This is the answer. Means 41760 minutes. Total minutes in the month of February 2000 are 41760. In this way you have to do these word problems. The solution of this whole exercise I will be sending you. Complete this exercise in your notebook very neatly and very carefully. Till your next class, students, goodbye and have a nice day.